Shalom and welcome back to the YouTube channel of Pastor Paul, the ShofarMaker. And now here I have Yericho, Menorah, Shofar 751, video 751, 13 inches. Yep, it's already completed. It's a small pocket size, small Shofar. The engraving already done, the Menorah, yeah. And this is a full natural Shofar. As you can see, the surface, front here, all the grooves there still intact and the grains all can be seen. And on the reverse side as well. Yeah. The color of this Shofar, I would say, is chocolate brown, coffee brown color. Yeah. Coffee brown color. So, the mouthpiece already done, the bell already done up, cleaned up nicely. So let's hear the sound. Very nice sound, a nice pitch. Yeah, I would say this is a single pitch. Double pitch, okay, double tone, 13 inches double tone for this video 751 13 inches. Not common you can get a double tone on a 13 inches. So if you give us a like on this video and subscribe to us for constant updates of Shofars, and also share with your friends a positive comment. Yeah, so if this double tone Shofar, if you want this particular one, give us a message. Yeah, and you say 7 video 751 13 inches Yericho Menorah Shofar, Menorah already engraved. Yeah, and with positive comments, share with your friends that they also will be confident of getting a Shofar by seeing and also hearing from a video that is presented to you, recorded for you, rather than just a picture. So you can just see the whole thing and you can see some of the battle scars as well. These are, well, an animal that fights for itself to get the highest position possible. So we call it the alpha position. Yeah. So give us a positive comment, share further with your friends. Yeah, your network of friends, for those who are listening to it for the first time, then others will be encouraged to get Shofars as well. So thank you for watching. God bless you all and Shalom.